All right, so we're just gonna do a little improv, a little freestyle for everyone. It's been a lot of heavy topics on people's minds lately, and in the news we've been propagandized to focus on hating and terrorizing and fearing and all that good stuff. So we're gonna come out with a little bit of the opposite effect. My name is Shanti. This is Dylan on guitar. You already probably knew that. We're gonna just let it go. Peace runs like water beneath these streets we have to honor. Yes, there's a greater difference between people, but there's something greater that we have in common. So why should we not honor that which is alive and living? Yes, the peace is dwelling in this moment. This presence is something evident. Heaven on earth is something that I represent, but that's just a point of opinion. So let me step outside of my religion. Oh, how do I let go of all that I've known? I don't even know till I travel the globe. And I meet a person sitting on a street corner begging for change. He told me my karma is something I have inside. Change comes from inside. So let us take a ride, slip and slide, follow the water's vibe. Yes, our tribe is alive and well. In fact, in all places we can connect that which has let us distract. Distracted from our true karma, our true wealth on earth is our true health. It hurts me to witness big pharmaceutical drugs trying to take children. It hurts me to witness oil pipelines along the rivers. It hurts me to witness extracting coal from our mountains when there's free energy technology sitting in the back of a patent office. That shit's kinda whack. In fact, there's something more that brings us together. Connect the four dots on the four clocks. Yes, there's something that we all must watch. There's nothing that truly divides us. We cannot hide this surprise. It's right here in the present moment. So own it. Yes, your power to create what you want to relate to. Your power to create what you want to relate to. Everybody holds a clue. Everybody holds a clue. Yes, the reality is not what they tell us on the news. Yes, reality is something much more like a blues drift on a guitar on an open mic on a Wednesday night. It's more like what we feel inside every time we rise and watch that sunset on the Western Bridge. It's every time that we look into the eyes of our children. It's what we know is our privilege to live. It's such bullshit they have us distracted watching batting. I don't give a fuck if you can hit a fastball, although that's super talented and all. Tell me what you're doing to create a better world. What are you doing to help these refugee boys and girls? Are you gonna turn them away? They've been running from no every part of their day. And I guess there's a lot on my mind, so I have to let it off. Otherwise I get lost in other people's thoughts. Trying to find my own voice among the many positive side of a heads up penny. People, there's plenty of optimism if you can only learn to listen. I'm just trying to choose a position of opposite than the vision. You can call it what you want. It's peace in my heart. It's everything that I have in my art form. I'm glad that I get to share right here and now. I'm prepared, but I'm not scared somehow. With Dylan, my pal, keeping it wild on these freestyles. I feel compelled to, compelled to tell you one more thought before I walk out that door. There's something we've got, it's called our art. Create heaven on earth, it's yours. You play your part or not. Peace, y'all. Thank you, thank you, thank you for indulging me with your listening ears. those freestyles for peace around the world, love, life.